to be in this program, you do have to be a relatively accomplished athlete. These aren't your run-of-the-mill athletes that are accepted into the program. You have to be elite at what you do. But having the combination of being an elite athlete and a soldier motivates you to the next level. Not only are you representing your country as an athlete, but a soldier as well, and that's something really special.